Hello and welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We have our next match, and it's Western Digital versus Cowin here in the group stages. It's a group number two game, and it's going to be a best of three. First map is going to be this one right here, and that's Jalted. So Kiwi coming up as first attacker here for Western Digital. He gets hit already for the second time, only one armor remaining for him. And he goes down, so first round goes in favor of Cowin. Yeah, AKM now attacking next here. Oh, time is slowly running out. He picks up a frag. Always trying to pick up Pee Wee as well. But there he does some nice dodging, capturing the point all the way through. 2-0 already on the first map. And they vetoed offline, so I don't know about the map entirely. So we're just gonna find out on the fly during the game. And now the king coming up. It's kind of interesting to see. I mean, the king played with Wisp Wolves, so he played with AKM and Lincoln before. So pretty interesting to see him facing up against them. But I mean, there are new maps around, so especially this one here, Jalted. He probably doesn't know too much about the tactics of the opposing team. But he gets just another rocket, so one armor remaining for the king. Now moving in. He picks up AKM, his former teammate, and now he doesn't get hit by the rockets, but Seth is with one last rocket, making it to 3-0. I think my Twitch TV chat broke down, so feel free to join that as I'm rejoining it as well. But let's see. Yeah, Linking trying to pick up a frag here in the cage, but pulled it off. Pee-wee now boosting himself away with the rocket. Oh, and he picks up a beautiful frag there onto the high ground player. Nicely done. Now Simon. So it's Lincoln, of course, just with the Simon. Oh, nicely done there, picking up the frag and also the capture, 4-0. Already for Cowin. Very convincing start here from the team. Now Apen coming up as the next attacker for Western Digital. One player in the L cage, but he gets tapped once, now twice, and he gets taken out. Nicely done there by AKM and Cephas. Now Cephas coming up as the next attacker for Cowin. Let's have a look at the positions. We have the king in the spawn, Apen on the high ground, and then Pee Wee at the L cage. The king looks like a little bit of a rotation, like backing up the L cage from either one of these sides. Now Seth is trying to get a frag, but nicely done there by Pee Wee to move out of the way. Now two players are in the L cage. I think Seth is trying to keep them there a little bit more. But yeah, I think the king already moved over to the spawn again. He's now shifting over to the pole. Pee Wee still back at the L cage. He needs to get a little bit closer as well. And now Apen dropped down from the high ground as well, hiding in the little gap there on the left. Nicely done, and now he picks up frag number one. Has to be careful, he gets picked one rocket away, and now the double tap comes out from Western Digital. 5-1. There's something wrong with my video capture, so I'll just... No! There we go. Now it's fixed. Sorry, guys. And yeah, Kiwi picked up a frag. 5-1. It's down here in the corner. He has to be careful. There's some nuclears coming his way, probably. Oh, two more! Remember, if he just kills the nucleus with the laser, they have an instant reload, so he has to be very careful about that. Misses another shot by 11 cm, but now the player is totally out of position. There's one still at the L cage. Oh, beautiful rocket there. Perfectly placed by AKM. Oh, AKM coming up as the next attacker. Gets pushed down from the rocket splash a bit. It's a nice rocket spam here on the top. 30 cm miss by AKM, and now he gets the rocket to the face but picks up a frag afterwards. And on this tech road you can speed up so nicely, or it's a little bit more like the magnet. I don't even know if they have like official names for the blocks. Everybody just says something that they think it's appropriate. Oh, and AKM picks up another frag. 6-1 already for AKM and his team. Now he's going in for the capture as well. Easy peasy, 7-1. Colwyn looking very, very strong right here. And the king picks up a frag, two armors remaining for him. He picks up another frag, nicely done by him. And now only AKM remaining. A little bit of an awkward position there by him. And he gets picked up by the king as well, 7-2. So Western Digital not quite out of the race yet, but they're surely down by much. Now we see Linking attacking next. We have the king around the pillar already, so not playing in the spawn this time. Changing things a little bit around, maybe this helps the team to adjust, and the king picks up the first shot. But now he gets fragged himself. So 2v2 armor situation right now. And Kiwi has to be careful, Apin has to be careful there on the high ground. Five seconds until the capture point gets available. There's Linking picking up another frag. Apin with the push away. A little bit too early, or Linking was just too patient for him. And now he picks up another frag as well. 8-2. And a back-to-back attacker round. And look at the scoreboard. This is simply amazing. 4 attacker rounds there by Colwyn. 2 by AKM, 2 by Linking. So already 6 map points here on the first map. Very good spam, but Apin doesn't get hit by it. Very, very close there, though. Has to be very careful, gets taken out. 92 already on map number 1. So yeah, they pick up map number one. We're gonna head over to the second map. What is this map? Okay, fine by me. Says Lincoln. Okay. Okay, very interesting match map there, I would say. Right, so next map is going to be Spitfire, and we can start things off right away as AKM attacker number one again for Corwin coming up. Except the first frag already, but was a trade. We still have the king around the archway and one player at the hill. And AKM jumps over the rocket, nicely done. The apron, the one at the hill right now. Oh, and there he gets the pick. Very nicely done by AKM. AKM goes in for the cap and takes the round easy. Taking rounds so comfortable there. With one armor remaining on the attack. Linking on the right side at the tree, so they're spread out left and right. Linking. Wow, nicely going for Linking, just separating from the rest. So very nice explosion. So we can't get like attack from both angles. Now AKM last man standing. The king has to be careful, he picks up the frag. Well done. 1-1. Very nice move there by Linking. He totally surprised Pee-wee there on the high ground. Didn't see this move on official matches too many times. Really nice move. And now blocking the rocket and picks takes out the king as well. Very good round for Linking. This could be the third attack round in a row. Just goes for a shot through the pole, hoping that the player would show. But Apen tries not to show too much. And there's a nice pixel shot from Linking as well. 2-1. Wow, these are pressing attacking rounds, I have to say. Enemies by Pee-wee. Pee-wee now joining in. Wow, nice crossfire there, and he gets taken out 3-1. Corwin again with a nice lead. Oh, and shout out to Morty. He just shared with me the result of 3D Max versus Insomniac. 2-0-4 3D Max. So thank you very much for that. Seth is down to 2 armors. And he picks up another frag. 1 armor remaining though. He's trying to hold the shot. There's still one player nicely hiding behind the pole. 5-1. And again, 4-1. But again, such a nice lead for Corwin early on. To separate the player and the spawn, but not able to pull off the shot. Has to be careful against 2-1 armor remaining. He misses another shot and goes down 5-1. Thereby the score. Wow, nicely done. He catches 2 rockets, but still takes the capture, 6-1. Now we have the King coming up as next attacker. He can lay down some spam shots right here. Now retreating back to the hill. So pretty basic setup there by Corwin. King now moving in. Ah, he catches the rocket. The rocket block came out just too late. And he gets hit by his second rocket from the side as well. So the King in a bad spot. He jumps out of the way from the rocket. But there's the railgun to finish off the job. Nicely done by AKM. 7-1. This doesn't look too good for Western Digital. Missing the jumps right there. This time he couldn't do the jump onto the high ground when like he did before in the round. So PB still staying up on the ground. Not sure if he preloaded the shot. It's Lincoln takes out the first defender, which is the King. He's trying to separate him at the player. Now PB on the rail. He misses the shot though, and Lincoln couldn't pull off the shot as well. Now PB over on the archway, so he's moving over to the right side to have both. Is in view, and now nicely jumping over the rocket and takes the capture as well. 8-1. And this looks so easy on Corwin's side, I have to say. It's not like they are playing against random team number X random team X or whatever. They're playing against Western Digital, also a top notch team at the moment, and now PeeWee coming in attack. And I'm not too sure how experienced PeeWee and Apen are in terms of LAN events. I know the King played some events before, and I mean AKM, Linkin and Cephas, they have some LAN experience before, so they know how to deal with it. And there should be a nucleus coming out from the right side. Yeah, there we go. Linkin trying to be a little bit sneaky here. Always trying to make some jumps to spot some players, but then afterwards manages nicely to dodge all the rockets, and now he has such a hard time. There's AKM charging him from the left side. Wow, nice flick shot there by Peewee, but he's in a lot of trouble. He picks up another frag. Nicely done, and not only Linkin remaining. Peewee, can he pick up the frag? He's slowly running out of time. He makes the frag 8-2. What an impressive round by him. Oh my god. But still, it's 8-2. It's so hard to come back from something like that. Still 6 match points, 4 co-win, and now Seth is coming as attacker. And he's dropping down very early to avoid the spam. But look at this scoreboard. 8-2 for AKM. Pretty impressive, I have to say. Let's see, Seth is now trying to get a peek onto the high ground. Peewee boosting himself out of the crosshair. And now he connects with a rocket from the right side. Seth is still looking around to get some shots in. Still can't find a play. Yeah, 10 centimeter miss there. And then he gets double tap 3-8. So Western Digital now managed to pick up some rounds. But still, gonna be a hard one. Apen needs to take this attack around as well. The double tap onto Apen by Linkin. Very nice spam shots. Oh, and Cohen being super, AKM being super aggressive there. Dangerous move by Apen. He would have fallen into that blue pad, then he would have been killed. And there it goes. GG's 9-3 for Cohen. So they pick up the win as well. 2-0.